Harden sitting in his stance on Tatum. Tatum with the pull by and the bucket.
His first career start. Reset. Tatum.
Got two-pointer.
I like that one, though. I like the attack mindset.
Tatum. Tatum against Kleba. Forced a tough shot. Oh! I like to see Maxey organized and ready to shoot the ball. But Tatum scored
9 other players, and Miami lost. Four starting 20-point scores. With the addition of Rozier, 3, Tatum.
To the basket. Counter. Tatum for 3. There we go. Tatum. Ooh, Alves. Tatum, great little crossover move. Jones.
Shot clock at 7, works on Smith, takes it in hard. Accuracy tonight, like the rest of the Boston Celtics, so impressive, but right inside him with a 2 for 12 now is Halliburton. Tatum, and fouled as he fired. Tim Hardle inbound, gets it to Turner, he's stuffed in there by Tatum. Knocked away White, back out to Tatum, over Christie, the triple, good. And setting it up. Tatum's got 16, 3, good! Give him 19!
Tatum again, comes up with a loose ball. Tatum to the basket. Oh my goodness! Tatum saw that pass coming. Tatum by himself. Ooh. Tatum a step back. Tatum being by it again. Bullies his way to the basket for 2.
I really haven't thought about it that much, guys.
Tatum weaving his way to the basket. Blows by Poole at half court and lays it in. Tatum at 5 on the clock. Buries a 3.
Point Celtics lead under 5.5 to go in this second quarter as Tatum's down. Here's Tatum, 5 to shoot. Tatum leading it.
This is a disgrace.
Holiday, the rebound. We saw much more. Tatum missed it badly again. All Boston's points in the paint. It's hoping it doesn't end up outside the oven when you do it like that. Tatum connects. Brown kicks it out. Tatum, he got it. Tatum. Oh! Thomas cuts through. Lost it. Tatum in transition. Look out. Tatum to the rack. Tatum's 3 is again. The Claxons still trying to learn each other. And Tatum, 16 from the floor of the fourth. To your point, Sarah. Tatum cuts through.
Him and thinking like 1 or 2 options. That guy.
Oh, strong move by Tatum. Fantastic move. He's asking for a foul. But speaking of these point nets there, down by 30, and they look at the scores, Tatum. Nice hustle by Holiday. He'll try again.
Players around him is better, and he trusts his teammates a lot more.
Tatum up and under, and he gets 2.
Was that Jay Will?
Was Jay, Will did that, yeah.
Jay Will, you're right.
Hit him now. He'll just launch a 3, trying to find the defense by Drummond. Dosunmu's on Tatum. He contests it. Tatum. Good defense. Tatum, though. Body. Jayson Tatum, step back 3.
Zula was an assistant coach when he started his coaching career. Jumpers, if that's not a unicorn, I don't know what is.
Tatum launches, that's a 3.
Tatum wide open. The Celtics bombing away from Denby.
Tatum drives.
Relied too much on the three-point shooting. Had those lulls at times.
The Brotherhood!
100% from the floor in those eight games. On the attack. Holiday no look. Tatum wide open. He got it. Gets rave reviews from everybody with the Mavs. As Tatum. Tatum sidestepping three. You bet.
And they're sharing the ball in ways that make it almost impossible to guard them.
Yeah.
It's free-flowing style. The Boston Celtics are just eating and eating well.
Tatum muscles in. Tatum, a deep one.
In. Warriors to 35% from the field and 21% from three.
My goodness. Jayson Tatum again off the dribble. He's up to
6 of 13 from three-point territory. Tatum over Porter.
Here in Cleveland, much to the liking of the Celtics, who's fifth in the league in screen assists.
Tatum fires and it. Back come the Celtics. Down two. There goes Tatum. He drives, cups it, finishes.
Against Zaire Williams. Five to shoot. Great spin by. And Tatum forced to do a turnaround. Puts it in. Tatum spins away. Wow. Comes up with a loose ball. And then Contreras is knocked away from behind. And Tatum will slam. Tatum, step back three.
Without Porzingis. Well,
Tatum.
Season, they just got to stay healthy and get there.
Jayson Tatum. Tatum. He has had Tatum now with.
You don't have the career he's had and not eventually figure
all the looks they needed on that possession. Tatum,
nice. 3-point lead.
Tatum, 15-foot jumper. Change things up a little bit. Tatum, from Porzingis. That's going to be a 10.
Tatum, drive and spin. To the basket.
Dwight, top of the key right off the catch. Tatum. Griffin trying to stay with Tatum. Tatum. Greg is all over him. He's quite getting by him. And
that's great composure.
And he's a really cool guy to be around, to listen to. He's very intelligent. He's been on a few teams, played with many different great players.
Tatum to the basket.
Both teams off to a hot start offensively. 73% for Boston, 57%.
What as you could possibly have. They got size, IQ, both can drop shots and move their feet. And Jayson Tatum starting to find a over help, and then he's not able to recover and get out to that three-point shooter.
Tatum, a chance at three. Tatum elevates and hits.
Oh yeah! Got the people to play. Four shooting here, two assists, two blocks, and one rebound. Tatum spins and gets two. Oh. 10 on the shot clock. Tatum pulls up. 41, 25, 44, 40, and 29.
Oh, he's flat.
Tatum.
Tatum.
Season high 17 threes attempted.
And finished by Jayson Tatum.
They've only hit third gear here. Afternoon game after a three-game trip. Tatum counted and a foul. That is his fifth three of the half.
Tatum, Reddish, a much improved defender.
Boy, he was right on Tatum there, and he still knocked down wide open. They couldn't get it to him. White throws it up for Tatum, and he throws it down.
Oh! Tatum off the bounce, puts it on his hip, goes down to the glass. He's getting the foul.
Pulls up over Jeremy Sohan. White gives it up. Tatum for three.
Food.
It's pretty nice in there.
Sounds really good right there. Yeah. Tatum.
Tatum shooting over the top. Over 7 for three in the game, but an offensive rebound by Tatum, and Tatum is blocked.
When it comes to the coach vote, that's Jayson Tatum with the steal.
Step back, shoots it.
Front court players in the Eastern Conference to give the initial voting to head back to these to Las Vegas. Here's Tatum, step back three. First half points, step back three. Tatum for three.
Again, that's potentially 4 points.
And now Tatum this time has a chance for a 3-point play.
Oh, nice crossover there. Tatum takes it. Got
it! Oh, yeah.
Foul! To the basket, he gets two. Holiday, Tatum takes his time. Tatum
feeling it. Why not?
Still a Tatum. And you think about Marcus Gasol, the success the Raptors had with him. And
I'm a bigger fan of tennis. I love tennis.
Tatum busts the foul.
Tangled up here on the wing.
The last seven games. By the way, the one game is Tatum.
Let's the shot come to him. I think he's spoiled. He's so used to being able to do whatever he wants like Jayson Tatum does. And
Tatum, tough angle, buries it.
Significantly. You want him to take a piece? That's Pop's call, but
by White gets it quickly to Tatum. He takes a pull-up three. Tatum takes it. Tatum bounces it once. Knocks it down. And put back up and in.
Figure out, how to piece that all together. There's not much time to do that stuff, and you could see from our first quarter. We
Tatum, green light.
Tatum, the crossover, the spin, the layup is good. What a
grinds again. Four on the shot clock. Tatum creates a little space, backs up. Shot's good.
Away from by Derek White. Tatum gets inside. Poor transition defense by the Knicks. An easy bucket.
Has been a big switch for the Knicks in the second half.
Tatum double team, gets it a Holiday. Oh, what a pass.
Shore up a little bit more as they contested six of those eight shots. Ooh, that's
Tatum
clutch time. Five with five to play. That's clutch time.
Tatum!
With the juke out.
The floor. What did he mean by that?
And get guys open and get their confidence in the teammate. Or missing it. He's going to give you the same type of approach on offensive end every night.
Here's Tatum again. Shooting over. Fadeaway jumper for Tatum is good. He's got 33.
Banks it. Tatum. Jeez. Tatum.
Tatum again.
Like everyone has the ability to put it on the floor.
Tatum puts the size on Thomas. Tatum whirls, finishes, puts the foul. Porzingis out to Tatum, sidestepping three is good. The switch on Thomas. Tatum wants to take him. Tatum's three is good.
With Reed watching him. Fifth in the NBA in points per game, left hand. Tatum won't take the three. Driving on Reed and gets the last time where he does his thing.
Good switch.
Deep pull up. Money.
I mean, Nas was on him.
Deep, but not enough and not in time.
Tatum for a three.
One in the middle of the street.
Melton lost his foot. Lost the ball. Tatum.
Where did those stats go?
The in-season tournament stats. Rebound volleys to Holiday. Celtics has been active on the offensive glass. Tatum
are almost in a three-quarter court press. Not to go steal the ball, but just to cause problems.
Holiday finds Tatum. Three to shoot. Tatum rains in a three.
Tatum. Off two. Out.
Three. He got it off.
Get by Robinson. Tatum can.
But you. Oh,
so smooth.
Up ahead, Tatum. For two. Makes it. Got it.
Tatum.
Running out of these corners.
That is a monster big-time move right there. The Celtics are missing, the Sixers missing two big-time players. Tatum working with Horford. Dials it to cut into it. White, another drive and pitch. Tatum for three, and a kiss on
him. Wanted a call. White gets it to Tatum with a slam. Dumps it off. White kicks it. Here's a three. Got it. Tatum.